Once upon a time in another place, an evil kingdom with a person by your face. I know there was a girl so meek, a tiny little princess who called me age 14. So many furnitures littered her house. There was a servant who was like a silly shrike. Josephine was what her horse was named. All the riches of the world is what she had claimed. If you were to her, the master would be blamed. Just taken from those who would dangle on a string. To those who feel like they want to bring me down, you'll just tidy up my gown.
No, that's up to me.
Even flowers steadily bloom with an array of colorful doom, but the weeds will be like to stay. They'll just be hiding in the way. There's a love for a man, a blue who wasn't very much her then, but instead he chose his neighbor's girl, a green fly shone like a pearl. The princess knew this sin was for the break. She called the minister locked in her cage. Her tender soft voice would not be heard. I wish the green country is badly stirred. Voices of the people burned to the ground. So many voices would no longer make a sound. The people who had suffered so much pain didn't get people who was right.
Oh, it's tea time.
Even flowers steadily bloom with an array of blooded ink. And all the flowers so very kind, and the winds that are drenched in a tumble of pine. To defeat the princess was no easy task, but the people could no longer wear their masks. Like a flock of birds they would lay by, and then they'd rest in there into the night. All the anger that had built up over the years now consumed them without any fears. But the army was better from the green war. Their attacks were not much of a chore. Once they thought the prince rounded the core, the servants would waste time was short.
You're such a disrespectful man.
Without looking to the faces on the ground, she said with eyes in her shroud.